Hi everybody, welcome back to the vlog. It's another mellow Monday here in Harrisonville.
Having a very nutritious breakfast this morning.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
How late did you stay up?
All of it.
Alright, so Parker asked me to record some stuff that I do today, so I'm just going to Walmart real quick. Give it a second, she'll do it.
Hey guys, it's been a while. It was a good weekend though. We went on a bike ride.
I'm pretty tired today. I don't really feel like doing anything. I've been trying to think of some ideas to film and I have nothing.
All of it?
Yeah.
Yeah. My dad says you were up at 6. He went when he woke up.
Did he wake up? He was up before that. He was calling him.
So a lot of you know me as like trumpet player Landon, like I'm a musician. So let me give you a little perspective of how the coronavirus affects the musician community.
I went fishing over the weekend down in Lebanon, Missouri, caught some trout. I went to Price Chopper today. I got a really big lemon. That's about it. Yeah, this quarantine stuff is starting to get to me.
I have to say, it is really hard to bike in the quarantine.
Allergies are also killing me today. It's not corona, but it's allergies, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I don't know what else to do. I think I'm gonna shave my head tonight. Probably do a mohawk. Yeah, I think a mohawk will be good.
So, there are people in the musician community who are called freelance musicians who make their money by performing wherever they're asked to. So doing gigs and stuff like that, like the Baker Brothers, they are performing at certain venues that will allow them to perform, and the venues pay them to perform. So what happens in the musician community when places close down is your gigs get canceled. And if you're a freelance musician, like a lot of my friends are in the music community, you're out of work, so you can't make money, and you can't support your family. So the coronavirus isn't just stopping your average people from going to work.
So I gotta take Dylan to work, and I'm gonna go get a keyboard from Michael.
It's cloudy now, it was sunny earlier, time is 2:58 p.m. Well, that's about it. I'm just tired, also sunburnt, I'm stupid, I wear sunscreen. I've been working on some beats. If you want a good beat, hit me up.
Musicians aren't able to go out and do their gigs and make their money, and they can't work from home like a lot of you can. So they're just screwed out of potentially 2 months worth of gigs just because of businesses closing down and all this junk. But I guess if they really wanted, they could just go outside and perform on like the street corners.
And we also played instruments, played sax with Noah. And flute with UI, so it was a good time too.
But that's also not really recommended because you need a, if depending on what you play, you need permits to use amplification systems. Like, if you're a guitar player, you can't bring your amp out there and turn it all the way up unless you have a permit for that. But if you're, like, a trumpet player like me, and you get, like, a drum set player and a trombone or tuba or something, that's allowed. Like, we're not using amplification, so we can go out on a street corner and perform. It's not guaranteed we're going to make money, though. So that's just the way it's affecting the music community.
I had to take a math test this morning. That was pretty terrible. Probably failed. These are breadcrumbs. I also got those at the store. Oh, here's something else. Bob Ross painting I drew. Not very good, but it's okay, it works. For someone who can't see color.
I'm just gonna go up in the treehouse and see how it's doing. It's been a while since I've been there, so I'm gonna check it out.
So something that's been bothering me since the coronavirus outbreak started is that we're supposed to be on quarantine, right? Like house arrest, martial law type stuff. But you see people walking around town. even 6 feet apart. Just acting like nothing's going on. I love that part. I love people getting out, meeting with their families and everything, and enjoying the nice weather, but...
Alright, I'm up. I will give you the grand tour of the treehouse, so head on in. Alright, on the left, there's a wall, and a window, and another wall, and another wall, and then there's a door, and another window, so there you have it. And there's a ceiling up there, so, and carpet. Yep. Oh, and then there's a deck too, so. I think I should get some posters and maybe some bean bags, that'd be good. Probably get some of those to put in here.
The ironic part of this is you don't see people hanging out outside unless they're on house arrest. Like last spring, I didn't barely see anybody outside. It was ridiculous. Some people will walk their dogs, but you gotta get outside more than just walking your dog. And now that we're all locked down on house arrest, people are like, oh, since we're on house arrest and there's nothing better to do, we'll just go outside of our houses and go hang out with our friends. Well, I'm not someone to talk because I've hung out with my friends like every day since we've been on house arrest.
So, hopefully tomorrow will be a little more exciting. And on that note, I'll catch you later.
If anyone has an extra bean bag, let me know. But yeah, that's about it.